works.
We're going too over budget. It's getting expensive.
Our gun's gone.
No, oh, hi, Soap.
Oh, shit.
Hey, they dropped the soap. Yep.
We're in prison. Wow, he looks kind of dumb, doesn't he?
Right after I'm done with you.
He looks John quite Saint. Stupid.
Or do you go by Jigsaw?
Like, I really don't like the way he looks, in the, especially
I don't
with
want
the...
Jigsaw in an Iron Man suit. I don't want Jigsaw in his mafia suit.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Look, I'm going to show you what the Joker looks like in a serious house on Serious Earth.
Oh, creepy.
Horrifying, right?
Yeah. I hate this boss fight. It's fucking tedious.
Yeah, it's just kind of boring. You just kind of run around and stick like claymores down on the floor.
But first we have to wait to shoot his jetpack off, which is the worst part.
Yep.
Did you just bring up the family?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch must pay! I love that movie.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh! There we go. That's a grunt.
I know.
I think, yeah, around the corner is the
grunt. Come on, tough guy!
Just quick kill him.
Nope, I need health.
Okay. You just strangle him in a corner somewhere. Ooh, you went around the corner.
I hear you got something to tell me.
This is your last dance, Jigsaw.
Last dance with Mary Jane.
You are wasting your time. Jigsaw will kill you when you meet.
Jigsaw's here. We've met. He still hasn't killed me yet. It would have been too funny if you got him in the air before the things hit, and it just blows him up in midair.
He survived!
Oh my god, he did?
Cool!
Holy okay. shit! Dude's a trooper. You gotta shoot his jetpack.
He has to turn his back.
Is that the best you can do?
You know how you can abuse it?
How?
Get underneath him.
Really?
Get underneath him.
Okay.
And then run back and forth. It's kind of boring, but it gets the job done. If you hit his jetpack, it'll work.
This is your last dance, Castle. Make it work.
Yeah.
You gotta hit his jetpack.
I'm trying, but it's... I mean, I wish you didn't have these fucking goons, because that's just dickish. I hate it when bosses do that. I really do.
Yeah.
Worst kind of ball. Hello. That was close. He almost hit us with the missile.
Yeah.
Ooh, look, a ram. Actually, go away.
That guy had the worst luck.
Where are you?
There you go. Fuck, man, he's so goddamn tedious. Like, it's not even a difficult boss fight, it's just tedious.
Come on, Castle! Let's see some punishment!
Like, the whole game culminates to this.
I mean, the Russian and Bullseye were at least well-designed bosses.
Yeah, they were fun to play.
Bushwhacker? Nyeh. I didn't like Bushwhacker so much.
Oh yeah, Bushwhacker is just kind of boring. He's just a guy
Bobby Nucci.
Yeah. The two guys with guns running around in dark places shooting you.
I am shooting you!
I am shooting you!
Okay, at least this game has distinguishable bosses unlike Deadpool.
That's true.
Because the game had bosses, but I couldn't tell them apart from the place. I just run up and hit them a bunch.
What? Might as well stock up on rams before he falls down.
You got three so far?
Yeah. Because you're gonna need a lot of them when he falls down. Run from one point to another collecting rams.
You think you should die in a prison, isn't it?
I'm sorry I'm not killing you in a garbage dump.
His mom should have been...
Yay! We took out his jetpack!
Yep.
Now the fun part starts.
No, he should have been killed in a broken condom factory with his mom.
I'm sorry, his mom is attractive.
Yes.
And he's Master Chief.
Is that the best you can do?
Well, his mom did get thrown into... Wait, didn't she get thrown onto the rails of a train?
Yes.
Yeah.
No, it's only whores now. They fit right in. Dude,
I'm
over here!
Fall for that.
Oh. That strategy will never work again, Batman.
Nice.
Fitting you should die in a prison, isn't it?
Gotta get more.
There's another one on the floor that you threw, right?
No, I think he blew it up or something.
No, I don't think he blew it up.
Well, I can't detonate without a other ram.
Yeah, he's got a...
Just keep running, holy
just
shit.
Just run from both at one point to the other, just grabbing. Oh my god. Oh wow, how awkward. I caught you on your way in.
Now's a good time to tell me something useful.
I will tell you nothing. You cannot force me to talk. I'm gonna miss you when you're dead.
Jigsaw commands us to regroup on the roof.
Really? You're on the roof.
I like how Punisher grabs the ram from him before he throws him off the roof. It's like, I'll take this. Come the fuck on, Jigsaw!
Come on, Castle!
He's not doing anything!
I'm over here!
You should run up to his feet and just drop it at his feet.
Come on, Johnny. You don't want to shoot me. You want to stick a knife in me. Look at my eyes and see what's going on when you turn it. Well, that's logic. I can't crouch over that, under that.
Yeah, I know. That's weird, right?
Hmm. Oh, bastard.
We're all that's left of our family's castle. Come on, tough guy!
Where's the second point with the rams?
I don't know, I'm gonna make my way back to the first point with the rams.
Okay.
I'm serpentine.
Serpentine, serpentine.
I was doing the very difficult thing about smarting this derp ass.
Yeah.
You look like a fucking doof!
He's walking around in his doof armor. At least it can protect
also,
him.
Also, you know what I love? What? His plan. With this armor, I'll be unbeatable. I really, really want to see him get pulverized by the fucking Hulk.
Yeah.
Like, Hulk, you can't beat me with my new armor. grab, smash, 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 plop. Thor, take him out. Iron Man, take him out. Yeah, where is Iron Man?
I would love to see just the Hulk step on him. Would be the best.
No, just beat him into paste.
Yeah.
Spread him on toast and eat him.
Stomp on him till he's jelly.
Talk or die, right now.
It does not matter what you do to me. You are wasting your time.
One thing that we could give to Jigsaw, though.
Yeah.
At least his armor's actually not ceremonial, like Sir Brain.
Jigsaw will kill you when you meet.
Got him. Ha! Got him!
Oops, I killed him. Not yet. Whoa! Stop shooting me.
Another guy we catch as soon as he comes out the door.
Thank you for Rams. Ah! I do not like this guy anymore. He's not fun.
He's almost dead.
I know, but he's mean.
Just like, grab maybe, I'd say about 4 or 5 more.
There's a lot of claymores.
Yeah.
Come on, Castle! Let's see some punishment!
Oh, shut up.
Let's see some punishment.
It's not so much difficult as it is tedious.
Yeah, exactly. It's just running back and forth, grabbing mines and stuff.
Oh, shit!
I don't think bullets do anything.
I know, but most of his armor is off, so they should.
Yeah.
If we're being honest.
Yeah, I know.
We're all that's left of our family's castle.
Come on, say the line.
Yeah, just say my favorite. Just say my favorite over and over again.
Duh.
Go find a lackey to kill.
I'm trying. There was
there
one!
There we go.
This is the Punisher? With your death, this city will be mine.
Except for the Hulk.
Yeah.
And Spider-Man could probably kick your ass to Daredevil, who
basically
knows
any
game.
Yeah, basically any character.
You're a doof in a suit of armor. You know how...
Just any hero.
Iron Man specializes in fighting you. You're his favorite enemy, actually.
Yeah.
Some weirdo in a suit of armor.
Who probably shoots... Yeah, who probably only shoots guns. And can't really fight melee. Did he blow himself up just now?
Not,
I think
not
did.
Quite, unfortunately.
Yeah, but I think he just blew himself up.
Fitting, you should die in a prison.
Did the music stop?
Oh,
of course.
Yeah. Wait, we're taking.
Oh, there you are. Well, if you give us a grenade launcher or something, we might be able to do better. You're not even gonna torture me? Nope.
No, we're just gonna kill you. Right away.
Don't have time.
Yay!
Hey, we got the
you
line!
You mine activated it! I like how he says that though, like, when the mine's at his feet.
Oh, no, that's him.
Yeah, it's one of his lackeys shooting
yeah,
at
him. I don't know where he is, though.
I think he's on the other side there.
With you dead! This city will be
we've
mine.
Already established this bullshit, dude. Just so I can move.
He's remembering the ship.
Just so I can move faster.
Yep.
The ship where I played with the flamethrower.
Yeah.
And died a lot.
And had fun throwing people off of the ship.
Nope. Never.
No, you threw people off the ship.
Did I?
You threw people off the boat, yes. You let people get off the boat. Slow down in your old age, Castle. I think you wasted that one.
No, I didn't. Yes, I did.
Oh. Drop it at his feet. Give him a special delivery. Special delivery for Johnny Boy.
You're gonna die.
Last one, last one. Grab it.
I'm trying.
Dive, dive, dive. Oh, 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 drop it.
Oh, so close.
Ah, no.
Please restart from the second phase.
I think.
Balls.
Okay.
You wanna do it?
Sure.
But move fast, we're being missiled at.
Yeah, I don't know. Let me let me sit down in your seat.
Oh, in my seat?
Yeah, I wanna be over here.
Okay. Yes.
Wait. There we go.
Okay.
And now I'm gonna be piloting this.
Fire!
At least he had the nerve to say my favorite phrase before he killed us.
Mm. Well, at least you're better at this game. I am.
Kinda, sorta, I guess.
You're better at bosses.
I guess so, yeah.
You're better at Deadpool than I am.
Come on, oh yeah, sure, it's Q. Huh? There we go. Or all that's left of our family's castle.
You're weak and you're gonna die.
And you're weak and you're gonna die. Castle. Hey, Castle. You know how you're weak and you're gonna die?
I know how you're weak and you're gonna die.
I know you're there.
Yes, but I raised this point, Jigsaw. You need a robo suit to fight me.
Yeah, Jigsaw doesn't realize how what he says is completely and utterly wrong, and that he's
Jigsaw,
a wrongy McWrongerson.
But Jigsaw, there's one thing you don't understand. I'm the protagonist.
Yeah,
so
I'm the
I
good
can't
guy.
Die.
I'm the good guy, psychomaniac.
Okay, I'm a protagonist, and this isn't Sin City or Sunset Boulevard. So, yeah.
Yep.
You're weak and you're gonna die, Jigsaw. Yay!
Yay!
Down he goes! You know,
how do you toss the stuff again?
Right mouse button.
Okay.
You see, Jigsaw, this is why Iron Man has repulsors in his hands and his feet instead of having a fucking jetpack.
Yeah, that's why he didn't want that armor, Jigsaw, you fucking retard.
It's not like in the Iron Man cartoon where there's a nuclear-powered suit made entirely of adamantium that he just doesn't use. Yes, this is the Punisher.
That's quite the game that you're in. My friend. Hey, friendo. Wanna get up so I can quick kill you? Oh, come on.
He ran away!
Fucking.
But he has no gun. Literally.
You fucking Mong!
You don't scare me!
Hey. Hey, fuck you.
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck you.
I love that in Commando where black guy pulls up the gun. Fuck you, asshole. It fires, it clicks. Just Arnold's like, fuck you, asshole.
What a fucking idiot! Did you see what he just did?
Yep.
Fucking moron!
It's just, so he says we're weak and we're gonna die.
Douche.
I say you're dumb and you're gonna die.
He's fucking stupid and he's gonna die. I'm just gonna keep fucking blocking him in with these things until he has nowhere left to go. What a fucking
Bang.
Monk! What a fucking retard.
You're gonna blow yourself up, careful.
How do I switch guns again?
One and two.
Okay. Hey, he's stuck!
Oh god damn it, Jigsaw!
The fucking retard got himself stuck.
Like damn it, Jigsaw, what is wrong with you?
First off, he's the boss of this game.
He's still stuck.
Yep.
Oh my god. Throw the bomb.
I sure miss your family, Frank. Don't you?
Are you still stuck? Are you gonna be stuck for the rest of the fight?
You can actually destroy them. You can blow them up.
I know.
Oh, no, he's not stuck anymore.
Oh, that would have been hilarious. Just screaming, you're weak and you're gonna die. We're running into a wall
for 5 minutes.
You're weak and you're gonna die.
You're stupid and you need mental help.
Jake, we'll give you mental help in the form of bullets.
We're all that's left
of gotta wait now.
Yeah, put me in the knife mode.
And you picked up some RAM. You got more RAM. That's good.
Yep.
Now Castle can store more memories. Castle's a robot, right?
Yeah, of course. He's got 50 gigs.
Castle's the Terminator.
Yep. You got 50 gigs of RAM.
Tom Jane would be a good Terminator, I think.
Yeah, Tom Jane would be. Yeah. Be mine. It'd be fun to watch, at least. I would watch that. I'll watch a Terminator movie with Thomas Jane.
But not in the Terminator.
He would even make I feel like a good Kyle Reese.
Yeah.
Like an older Kyle Reese. Yeah, like Kyle a really Reese. Old Kyle Reese. A better Kyle Reese than Christian Bale did.
Christian Bale was Kyle Reese?
No, I mean, fuck, what am I saying?
Christian Slater?
John Connor.
John Connor was... Like, who was... When was...
No, Thomas Jane as John Connor.
Oh, yes.
Like an older awesome. John Connor.
That would be amazing. But evil John Connor, like in Genesis?
Either way, Genesis. He would be fine either way.
I like that movie. It was
Genesis fun. Would have been better with Thomas Jane as like an evil John Connor. Whee! I love doing that backslide.
And just falling on your ass.
It's like one of my favorite things ever.
Fitting you should die in a prison, isn't it?
Four! And I'm gonna get more RAM.
I think you just need one or two more, and he's dead.
Maybe three more. I say three more.
We're all that's left of our families, Castle. I'm Batman, can you tell?
I'm a very deformed Batman. I have quite a few mental problems as well. I need help.
You're weak and you're gonna die.
I'm weak and I'm gonna fuck myself. Oh, you're gonna get the punishment.
Bing! Whoa.
Fuck, I think I missed that last one. Yeah. Shit.
Just gotta wait a bit because your health will recharge in.
Yeah, I got one more. Okay. I got this. Come on, you fucker! Yeah! Yes!
Down goes Solo. Don't skip. This is cutscene time.
And then he grabs the knife.
Hey! How about a little help here?
No.
Please!
Okay, I'll help you with a knife.
Jigsaw! This is Captain Batelli! The chopper's almost
here! Oh, fuck.
So, what are you gonna do with Jigsaw?
Kill him.
Why would you even ask the Punisher that? What are you gonna do with this serious fucking Jigsaw! Deformed criminal?
Kill him.
Chopper's here, Jigsaw! Release your hostage and you're free to go! You have my word!
And then they take off into the helicopter.
Jigsaw!
No, they sent SWAT to deal with him.
Yep.
Now that's the costume we want to see Jigsaw.
Released into your custody.
Yep. And now the scariest idea in the world. Punisher with a fucking...
But the jetpack is gone.
Yeah, but still, it's Punisher with a bulletproof armor.
That was fucking... the Punisher game.
I
love this game.
Me too.
So good.
It's amazing. This game was the very first rated M game that I ever played in my life. And I'm so glad it is. And then the crazy ass metal, mud rock heavy metal. And they show glitches.
Yes!
I love this. I wish there was a button to do this. In the actual game, this would be the greatest.
I might be cutting... This music sounds a little bleh.
This
so
is,
I might be cutting
this
it out.
This is Alien Ant Farm.
Yeah.
And the song is called It's Dark In Here.
Did they make a shitty Smooth Criminal cover?
Whoa,
yeah. DK mode!
That was after they were relevant. They tried to become more relevant again by doing that cover.
So I might take the music, or part of the music out, so I can put in Mark Coley.
Really?
Dude, it's the Punisher song, In Time.
Yeah.
Better than this.
But it's Alien Ant Farm.
I don't like Alien Ant Farm. I like DK mode. Or Big Head mode.
Yeah.
I like stabbing him in his big head.
I wish the game like had this, right? Like, actually in it.
And if you look in my eyes in time, you'll find the reason I'm here.
And now super jumps.
And in time,
like, actually gives him the ability to jump. Which is what this game would have needed, actually.
Oh, no, then there'd be platforming, dude.
Oh no, it would be like this, like one of those things that like you would just, you know, it would be a thing you can do.
Anyway, I might have to take the song out anyway because copyright.
That's fine.
And I don't care if they take the money. I ask all my viewers to please use ad blocker on mine. But ooh. There he goes! But just, it might make it not playable in some places.
Like notches in the handle of an outlaw's gun.
And he survived that.
You can outrun the devil if you try.
I love this game, man. I look back on this game with such good memories.
This is the second game you've helped me win.
In time there will surely come a day.
And thank you for having me.
That's actually a scene with the glitch out. Oh no, with the weird face. I got that glitch in the game. I got that glitch. Where he's crawling with his face like... Ooh.
I gotta see that.
Once they're uploaded, you will.
Now that's something I wish we could do.
Breakdancing Punisher!
Yeah, straight up breakdance in this club, Scott. And also, when he's walking sideways, I wish he would have held the gun that way. That would have been fucking awesome. Like, the weirdest thing they probably could have done was, like...
This?
Well, that's pretty fucking weird. They're, like, having a fucking rave. It's like, oh yeah, let's just have them fucking rave out. But yeah, one of the weirdest things is like when they're like the skinny, yeah, this.
Ah! It's Gumby!
Yeah, it basically looks like Gumby. And you're able to still use your gun. Like in that build of the game, you were still able to use your gun with the knife. Like you'd have the knife in one hand and the gun in the other.
Oh, cool. I wish you kept the. Oh!
Yeah.
Is dead.
This is the final insult. An assault on my home must be avenged. If I let this stand, my enemies will see it as a fatal weakness. The Punisher must die. And at my hands.
So then why even save Bullseye?
Since my current employees have failed me, other measures will be undertaken.
I wish you could fight him.
Yeah.
We saved one innocent. Yeah. But we killed 118 people.
And if this game ever gets a sequel, which it probably never will, if it ever does, I want them to have a bigger Daredevil cameo.
Go to War Journal. Let's see. The criminal charge isn't that important.
It never is.
Well, news clippings. Let's see how J. Jonah Jameson interpreted our heroics.
Yep.
The crack house. First. Vigilante murder spree kills dozens of homeless.
I want pictures. Pictures of Punisher.
Auto mechanic slaughtered by Punisher. Vigilante uproar. Living in fear. Gang violence on the rise, Parker.
Yeah, but these guys were just...
Punisher kills zoo animals, makes children cry.
Yep. Probably one of
Mafia
my favorite ones.
Mafia safe house destroyed by Punisher. Mob funeral becomes mass funeral. Mafia matriarch murdered. Why is she in a hospital bed then?
Expert witness paid off by the kingpin.
Foreign dock worker slaughtered by Punisher. Union rejoices. Mm-hmm. And then there's freaking Dwayne The Rock Johnson for some reason.
He's got like a cleaner beard, I
Russian find. Cruise ship explodes, sinks.
Yep. Explodes and then sinks.
Lover's quarrel destroys apartment.
Yep.
Big boy. Nuclear explosion in South Pacific. Rock the world. Now. Such a show's crazy growth. New York News. Accountants killed.
Accountants.
The hate crime binge.
Yeah, these are so many hate crimes being depicted
Punisher
in these...
Punisher Poison City. That's the meatpacking plant.
Yep.
Punisher leads assault on Stark.
Yep.
Good picture they got of us somehow.
Yep. Him
Police
and the Punisher
foil attack. Revelers killed, Punisher captured. And finally, prison riot.
Prison riot.
Did you put a man through a door?
No, I don't remember you throwing a man through any glass in that level.
Shame.
Something to do next time.
I like how a lot of these are probably just the developers. Like these guys and these guys.
Yeah,
these
just guys. All of these dev pictures.
Hey, it's a Russian boat captain.
Yep.
It looks cool. The tank command.
Russian in armor.
Jigsaw. Mr. Takagi.
Mr. Takagi. I like how Jigsaw's in like a Japanese style shirt.
Yep. Yakuza helicopter pilot.
Wilson Fisk.
Yep.
Bullseye. Large. Adamantium skeleton.
This is bullshit.
Plane. Explain, please.
Yeah, exactly. That is bullshit. He does not have an adamantium skeleton.
Manucci. Okay.
Kreykopf.
Kreykopf.
He's gonna use you as a condom.
He's tactically brilliant.
Bushwhacker.
That's why when you ran into that room that he's in,
yeah,
he just basically just let himself get grabbed.
Bushwhacker.
He's tactically genius.
See, Bushwhacker. It's Johnny Gat and
yep.
Duke Nukem.
See, Lassia created
Nucci.
Him.
Bobby
Bob Nucci.
Carlo Duca, nephew of our favorite character from the movie, Mickey.
And you his nephew.
Isn't science fun, Mickey?
Yeah.
Lou. Okay.
I'd love to...
Impervious to bullets somehow.
Yep.
There.
I would love to find out what Mickey would say if you found out you killed his uncle.
I probably... You are not a nice person.
You're not a nice person.
So, this has been The Punisher.
Yes,
another
yes.
Marvel game.
It's been fun.
Now, next time we do this... I've a lot of games with guns set in modern day. I think for the next one, we'll go back
between the times when the ocean drank Atlantis.
Between the times of times,
and the rise of the fall of Ar- and the fall of the rise of the sons of Arius. There was an age unbreak.
And the death of gods.
And on to this, we'll find out next time. Ciao.
Bye all.
Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato,
and Javier Fanera, providing commentary and whatnot.
The art of me was done by Anne Rogers.
And the art of myself is done by myself.
And we'll see you all in the next video. Ciao!